Have you seen this character before?
色.
It's written using six strokes.
撇, 横撇, 横折, 竖, 横, 竖弯钩.
The character is itself a radical. Let's look at some examples.
红色, 肤色.
Here's a character that looks similar. Pay attention to the differences. You can learn everything there is to know about this character in the Train Chinese iOS and Android apps and on trainchinese.com. See you there.